it break. Rev it in.
Just
gas and brake. You're just going to give it gas, and then the clutch will kick in. It's automatic.
I might have to find reverse.